Max track, yo. Booty, booty. Jill Valentine has a nice booty, 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 booty. Where am I supposed to use this? I have to use a map. Okay, that's helmet key. There you go, buddy. Hey. Unlit candlestick. Light up. Yeah, we're gonna grab some here shortly. But I do. Oh, you know what? No, no. You ruined it. You ruined it. But I am gonna reload in front of you just to flex on you. Bye. The door. my tiger power! Actually sounds a little bit like a tiger spinning like that. Grab the emblem real quick. Don't need any more of those. Yeah. I'm an adult, I promise. Trevor's diary. 11 days have passed since arriving on the estate. This estate. How did I end up like this? Gotta love Cobra. See, he got the Fauci treatment. Long one in the face, and the short one in the stomach. No. either let Richard do all the work, or we could speed it up by throwing some bullets into the snake. Okay, Richard. Maybe I should have brought a healing item. Oh. I can't kill you right now. Now I gotta go and get some serum.
Oh, am I poisoned?
Yes.
I need serum.
Liberty chill. for a while. Nice draw out the balcony. Here I am going into another boss fight without a healing item. I don't know if that's what I got. Oh, flex. Suck it. Oh,
yeah. I don't know how to press that.
Switch, but you could. It is faster. Yes, indeed you do. I will take some shotgun shots. west. Basically, whichever points to the downward right.
A body respawned. Over.
Barry?
Monster. James. Gun. Ineffective. It's dead. Stay away. Forest outside mansion. Stay. Hey.
Everybody's supposed to get that. Chest to get the wind crest. No map. Oh my God. I was wondering if I could coax her in here, but that never happened. I guess that's... Oh, I already knew it was scripted. I was just wondering if I could bring her in here anyway. I wonder. Nah, I'm curious about this one. Go up. Ha ha! Invincibility frame, fuck you! The things I'm happy about. Hey, how's it going? Limo! See, I think if you don't run, you don't piss them off. Who the hell hides a gun like that? Okay. Just be happy that I'm not.
Jill to Brad, can you hear me? Shit, it's broken.
Ah, he dagger tip shit. What the fuck? Taser. I got three more of those. gotta do gears, but it's turning to small. Bigger gear. That does something else. Yeah, no? Snakes! No, snakes! Not having those. If they're not gonna play nice, I don't see why I should. I think I saw our boobs tickle. I am out of Liberty Chill. No! Yes. Jeff Goldblum. Nope. Thank you. many healing items do you need? Yes. Answers, obviously. Hey, it's something scumbags want to censor. A hot chick in a thong. Or underwear. Green 6, yellow 5, orange 3. Oh my God! Okay, yes, I get it.
Dun dun dun. Jill.
Hey. Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
I wonder how many monsters she kills out of this. And how much ammo he's got. I'm not having you get back up. Say hello to Burn Town. Population, you. I wonder what the hell each individual person did. How blood got here. How this got there. And so on. I have been awake since midnight. It's 2:28 right now. I don't know. Well then, I guess you're hanging out here. I'll see myself out. No, actually, I gotta go to the bathroom. You look like you could use some warmth. What the fuck? How did you survive that? this is not the best way to do a Dillinger escape plan. I'm not having you go back up. I don't care if I won't be here or not. Open. Getting close to the point where I gotta save and quit. I always save before I upload anything because I just know there's a possibility of it screwing up and whether it's progress or some shit. I have beat it on